me to make a longer oath for you? You want me to lengthen the oath for you?
Thank you. I think it's just right on the top of the back fender.
Yeah.
So the car is painted. Most of it looks pretty good. We have a few little issues. So this side is actually not bad. Except for if you look down on the rocker down here, we have a light variance. So we're going to have to fix that. And I'm going to attempt to fix that right before your eyes. Now, if you see this video, that means I probably was successful. If you don't see it, then you know that I failed. Anyway, we'll go over to the other side, take a look at that. Come with me. So the hood here, we're doing a black insert on the hood. So that's why it's not painted, in case you're wondering. And then this side here, we had a lot of blotchiness in the paint. It's hard to describe, but the metal flake did not coordinate well with us. It didn't cooperate. So I've taken a sander with an interface pad and just sanded this section of the door down. It's only this section that's affected. I didn't do the top. I didn't do the very bottom. I do have one spot on this side on the rocker, like the other side right here, where it didn't get enough paint on it. So I'm going to try to blow that in as well. So what my plan is, I'm going to take the base coat and mix a percentage of it in with the clear coat and try to just do a quick drop coat on this car, a couple quick drop coats, just to get the metallic even so that it all looks uniform. I don't know if it's going to work or not. I've never tried this before, but at this point we're looking at either doing that or we're going to have to repaint it. And time is of the essence because this car is getting auctioned in 3 days. We still haven't got the stripe on it. We still haven't got a lot of stuff done on this car. So this is very critical to get this done. So it's, I don't know, around midnight. And this is probably going to be an all-night job. But stay tuned and we'll see if this works. Keep in mind, I'm not a painter, but I'm going to try to fix this on my own. So the Super B just got painted a few hours ago, and here she is. Now we have a lot of work to do. I still have to paint the blackout on the hood. We still have to put glass in. The interior needs to be finished, and we have a little bit of work to do yet. Here she is, getting a little bit closer. Hood's painted. Hood scoops on. Next we have glass, wheels, front grille. Headlights are in. Everything's working. Check back tomorrow and we'll show you the complete project. Ain't she a beauty? So we're on the final hours preparing for the auction. And this girl's still being put together. But we're getting really close. We've got the wheels on. Got the grill in. Wheels on. Interior is mostly done. Just have a little bit more to do. And the best part of all, we got the stripe. She's going to auction in 4 hours. So we have a bit of work to do still, but we're gonna get it done. Oh yeah, we still haven't put a glass in it yet, but we're getting there.